you're shopping for an Argo in Central Alberta, head over to Argo Motorsports in Edmonton. They have specialist sales and service professionals for all types of Argo XTVs, as well as many other exciting motorsports vendors. You can also check them out on their Facebook page, where they post special deals and interesting content. And don't forget to tell them Esme and I sent you.
Hi YouTube, welcome to the Emporium Outdoors. My name's Michael. So we're back out in the Argo again, the 6x6, and we're going to explore that trail I couldn't get through last weekend because there's a big tree blocking the entrance. So this is the trail that leads up to it, and this is where the Argo really shines. This is very muskeggy, it's boggy, and it has some really steep hills in it. So if you'd like to find out where this trail goes, like I do, then you're welcome to come along. Come on, Ez. Come on. Oh, stay. Okay, so this is where we need to start clearing some trail in order to get behind that. So I'll get the old chainsaw, let's get started. Thank you. This is a trail I've never been this far down before, and just happened to see this. So I think I'm going to call this camp tonight. It's kind of pretty cool. So I'm going to get everything set up. And it's quite sheltered from the wind too, which is nice. And we have firewood. What could you ask for? Perfect. So we're all set up now. I have the Miltech poncho that I brought with me. Just use this as a cover. It is forecast for snow stroke rain tomorrow. So just if something surprises me, at least I've got some cover. But otherwise, I think we're pretty much set. Yeah, it's a big sleeping bag. It's a big minus 45 sleeping bag. More than adequate. And I think this should work pretty good. Esme loves to climb inside it, so I'm not worried about her running away. because she will spend the entire night. I just zip it all the way down the side and she can stick her nose out. She's very happy. So time now is, it's actually 4:15. So still got a bit of sunlight, 2 hours, somewhere around there. That's pretty good. Beautiful spot. There is a creek at the bottom of the hill. I could probably get across that with the Argo, I think. But I'm probably not going to. This is too much of a gem that I came across. Someone built some kind of log seats and everything, so I can't really complain. What do you think, Ez? Do you like the new camp? So grouse again for me. I'm not going to show you me cooking it because I've shown you in the last two videos, so I like it. It's once a week. It's not too repetitive for me. And it's probably some of the best food you can get while you're out here. She's a good girl. Esme and I have both eaten now. She's had her part of the grouse and a bit of a normal food as well. So pretty close to bedtime. The fire is burning really well. Esme's over in the sleeping bag. I think I'm probably going to join her pretty soon. The stars are completely out and it's just amazing to watch them. We've had a good day in the Argo. I'm looking forward to an even better day tomorrow. So I hope you'll join me and I'll see you in the morning. Good night for now. So good morning. We had a really good night. No snow or rain last night. So the shelter was superfluous, unfortunately. Esme and I slept really well. Esme is just right there. And she slept in the bottom of the sleeping bag and she was very comfortable. So it's time to get up pretty soon. I think it's about 8:30. So we need to get moving. I need to get my breakfast going and get some coffee on the go. But very comfortable night. Love the sleeping bag. Love it. So we're just getting the coffee on the go and the breakfast as well. Got to feed Esme yet. I've got to meet some friends about 45 minutes, so I've got to get packed up and move in pretty soon. So that's my plan so far. So I hope you enjoyed following us along on our new trail adventure. I apologise for some of the quality in this video. Unfortunately, I left my large camera at home. I filmed all this on an iPhone and an action cam. So sometimes you've got to work with the tools that you've got. In the next episode with the Argo, you'll definitely see some snow. So stay tuned for that. So until next time, take care. And as always, thank you very much for watching. If you like my videos, leave me a comment, maybe a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe.